All rise. The Honorable B. Craig Dunkum is now presiding. Court is now in session. You may be seated.
Oh boy.
I brought this with me. This was made. Which school did this?
This was it.
This school made this with their 3D printer. Got my name on it, all kinds of things when they came to see me at the courthouse.
Yeah. Now you know what police officers do. You know what detectives do. You know what county attorney do. Now you gotta find out what judge do. All right? Because that's the whole chain of how the criminal justice system works.
Good afternoon. Thank you all for letting me come and visit with you. I'm going to talk to you for a few minutes about the judicial system, what I do, how I maybe got to be where I am, and I'm also going to get these guys to talk to you about what they do. So I am a judge in the General District Court at Henrico. We have the Juvenile and Domestic Relations District Court. The General District Court, where I sit, is for people 18 years of age and older who are charged with a traffic offense, a crime, and they would come before me if it's a misdemeanor for trial. If it's a felony, they would come to me only for what's called a preliminary hearing, where I have to decide whether there's probable cause to believe the crime was committed and they committed it.
Each day when you get to the courtroom, it's totally different. So today you may have one thing and you can do it this way. The next day, it may be something different. I have my individuals for my arraignments in the morning, and then sometimes I have my inmates that I have to pull for court as well.
Thank you very much for coming.
Sure. Thank you.